The former Arizona Wildcats running back accused of domestic violence has taken a plea bargain.
Orlando Bradford pleaded guilty today to 2 counts of aggravated assault. Bradford was arrested in September of 2016 when his girlfriend told Tucson police he had assaulted her a number of times. Head coach Rich Rod kicked Bradford off the team. He will be sentenced November 20th. Bradford faces 2 to 8 years in prison.